Welcome to Bookworm Adventures.
Hello guys, Kes and Vilosa Lirito. Welcome sa episode 3 ng laro tayo ng Bookworm Adventures Volume 2.
Actions!
Okay, tuloy natin ating
adventure!
Okay, nasa chapter 5 na tayo ng book 4. Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Kung wala lang sana companion eh, puro ano na lang dapat gamitin ko, treasures eh. Kaya lang ito bagong gimmick ng game eh, yung mga companion system. Unang kalaban, porridge. Kulang ng tea. Dapat.
Very good.
Maximum level na yun, healing potions natin. Yun ang isa pang change dito. Kung dun sa unang game, unlimited yung mga potion dito, may max limit, 10 lang. Damage.
Wow. Nice.
Shenzhen. So so ano, sobrang lamig na ano, porridge. Mama bear naman yan. Patong na poison.
Nice.
Ito pa isa. Papa-bear naman yun. Always resistant. Ano eh, more on damage dealing tayo kaysa stats. Chapter 6, Forgotten Forest. Cheshire Cat. Ano, yung taga, ano, Alice in Wonderland. Bagong gimmick na nito ng game na to.
Very good! Awesome!
Ayun yung bagong gimmick. Causes no damage, tapos nag-iiba pa yung letter every round, ano, every turn for 5 turns. Ayun po, yung dala-dalawa. Nya tayo ni. Four turns pa. Kaso lang damage na ginagawa. Naman yung ano, tile changing naman. One hit lang naman eh. Gingerbread house. So nasa kwento pala tayo ni ano, na Hansel and Gretel. gagamit na tayo ito. May replacement ka agad. Kahit gamitin ko, wala rin, wala rin mabubuo. Scramble na lang. Gumdrop necklace. Slightly used gem effects. Very useful. Kailangan natin more damage dealing eh. down the rabbit hole. Okay, may minigame. Gawin natin yung minigame tapos quit na. Maganda nga dito, pwede na tayo pumili ng minigame eh, kaya yun pa rin.
3, 2, 1, go!
Episode, gawin natin chapter 7 guys. Okay, next episode na lang ulit guys, kaya Santa Lasa signing off.
Wait, time for bed?
Actually, kagigisi ko lang eh.